welcome. Thank you for spending the time, taking the time to come to our Microsoft AI event. This is the third or fourth in a series of these events. This one today is really focused around the intersection of AI, society, and people.
A main reason we are here in the UK today is because we are celebrating the 20th anniversary of our Cambridge Lab. The Cambridge Lab has done so many great things to contribute heavily to many of our breakthroughs and the innovations in AI.
Today, we're excited to announce in this realm our commitment to enabling and accelerating AI-backed innovation for sustainability gains. We're creating a new program called AI for Earth. The program has four areas of focus: agriculture, water, biodiversity, climate change.
Today, I'm delighted to announce a new collaboration between Microsoft Research and the Machine Learning Lab in Amsterdam, led by Professor Max Welling, the next generation of researchers and engineers that are going to enable the next phase of the AI revolution. We should set out to strengthen academia.
Last fall, we helped to create the Partnership on AI. It's a nonprofit organization established to study, to formulate, and to share our best practices on AI technologies across the industry and the academia.
This is the launch of a new team we're calling Microsoft Research AI. The goal here is to bring together our diverse set of experts, top talent, to take on, we think, are the key challenges in AI.
We are committed to a very principled approach to the way that we develop AI, an approach that blends emotional understanding and intelligence to empower people everywhere.
We are very early in this journey. The best way to predict the future is to invent it. I think this is our focus at Microsoft. Thank you very much.